I want to see those.
Oh my god. I hope my controls are set correctly. Okay. No, fuck, they aren't.
Well, you want a microphone real quick to get set them up?
Yeah, let me just...
Oh, yes, microphone. Go ahead. Another thing, but I did have to do that too when I open it up again.
Hold punch here. Okay. Yeah.
This is actually kind of catchy.
Get ready, fight! Oh fuck.
Damn.
Get ready. I love these lost flap rangers.
Shut up. Oh, that down for a punch is
Shit.
Oh shit.
No. Not the dick. The dick jab.
Yep.
I got dick jab too.
No, you did. What?
No. No. Shit. No. Nar. Oh, are you there?
Yeah, I'll just raise your volume up a little bit. I hate when that happens. Y'all know me that well.
Simon, slow down.
Alright, that's good now. Damn. Two cups. Two grills.
So fun. Oop, wrong guess. Come on.
Wait, what, that was a mid that I just did, right?
Yeah.
I'm just seeing it in Tekken, not this game.
If this was Tekken, I'd already be like 10 feet up in the air.
Not me as far as hitboxes.
Yeah, why was it whiffing so much? Get ready,
fight! Oh, that didn't reach. The rust!
Never. Oh, fuck.
Damn it! Fuck, I will. God damn it.
No.
Sushi
Why
roll.
Did I do that? That's so minor.
Cause you thought I was gonna press.
Oh my god, I should stop doing that maybe.
What you gonna do with it? Okay, okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
No, get off me.
Ow.
I got hit. Shut up.
Running away. Bye.
No! Ah, damn! Damn! Nice hold! What the fuck?
Okay, maybe I'm not that rusty. Oh. Okay, let me switch. Let me switch this up. Let me switch up. I think he has a taunt where he throws his ass. Fuck. Okay, yeah. That's all. No more taunting. Fuck. Okay, I'll stop. No, I swear if I lose this one, I'm gonna be so embarrassed. Okay, no, next. Oh my god.
Yeah, damn!
Yow!
Yow!
Okay, I should stop. That's like the most obvious whole thing ever, and I fall for it every time. Winner! Get ready! Bitch, oh fuck.
Yeah, alright, that was a nice way to net. You finished it! You finished it. Well. Damn, nobody? Oh wait, I think.
Oh my god, no, come on. Why do I keep doing that? I know he doesn't have a kick follow-up.
That mother lady just here for you.
Y'all. Bro really makes the weirdest noises.
Man, run about y'all. Hey! Hey! He must come up.
Ready? Okay, yeah, I got exposed.
Wow.
Mother. I've got one of those too, babe.
Okay, I'll admit, I was I should have thought about something else. Damn. Oh right, now. Wow, I'm really getting waxed. What?
Oh my god. Take this bitch. Ooh.
Damn.
By the way, that down throw into the shoulder is guaranteed and it's like one of the most damaging things in the game. Like 70% of your health.
Yep, that's about right.
Oh, I love this game. Get ready. Oh my god. wall slot range.
But, oh, I pressed that time.
Oh my god, no, I got side switched. I totally missed the mystical. Fuck this camera. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Bye.
Shit.
I'm gonna try Zach. Did you know Zach is a 9-framer? He's the only male 9-framer in the game.
What is about his jabs?
Yeah.
Give me a second. Switching to Ayane. Oh.
Oh no, I'm gonna get juggled to death. Fuck.
Get ready, fight!
Yeah, sounds, yeah. The DOAOL experience. What? No.
Damn! Ah, shit.
No! Did I really get killed by a down attack?
Yep. You took too long waking up. Yeah! Messed up. Why'd you get hit by that?
Yeah, this is all guaranteed.
Damn! Well. Damn! What the fuck was that bullshit coming out of it? He turned up on me. I do not like that one bit. I do not like this one bit.
He's also got the disrespect round stomp where he surfs on you.
Meh.
I wish he had his Zach beam tone, but yeah.
I'll be honest, that little blue fight coming out of his head is actually kind of fire. Aw, oh, shit. Damn, recovery. Ah, that's a...
Why is it gone? Come on, where's the wall throw?
Oh, shit.
The wall throw? Bro, give me this wall throw. Okay, this was so dumb. Let me surf on you. No.
Shit.
By the way, you can low throw that. Oh my god, no, no. I need to clutch this. I need to clutch.
Yeah.
No, no way. What was that? Illegal. That was illegal.
The dash was visible.
Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
I smelt the thirst.
Stop holding after that. Nothing good ever comes out of doing that. Fuck, I hate this stage.
Nah, you'll be fine.
Fuck, why did... Okay, that only worked once.
Hey, irashai. Huh? God damn it!
No, I think that's the DOAOL bug.
Damn! That was fresh.
It launched me too high. It launched you too high. Not the bug, bro. Get out of here. Get out of here. No.
Damn.
No. Stop bullying me.
No.
Get out of here. No. Stupid bitch.
Oh!
No, oh my god. That did not just happen.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye. You get away from the water, huh?
Bye. I'm going.
That's what it looks like on number hit.
Come on, bye.
Okay. Don't give me that.
I think it's time to consume me this stuff. Yeah. Time.
I ain't gonna use a princess outfit on me.
It's literally her best outfit, don't even start.
Okay.
They've literally got like a couple of the same normals, so. No. No, no, fuck. Oh, okay.
No. Okay, this actually feels kinda good.
No. 10 frame launcher.
Fuck, I will.
No! Fuck the five quid! Get me out of here! And I'm still here. No.
Fuck, I. Damn, you have to do that to me! Oh, you know.
No, just crouching, you goddamn gremlin. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, I accept that. No!
No! No! Oh, I held forward for far too long.
No, no way. No way. You have that.
I held it for far too long. I deserve that W. Damn, I can't even complain. I can't even bitch about this one. Damn.
I love Neo Vulcan character. No, that was... You can't do that. Get out of here. Kasumi is the worst character in the game, confirmed. Got it. No!
Damn. So we were both fucking everything up. We both handing up our W's.
No, that was so embarrassing.
We both handing up the W's on a platter.
Okay, this time. Come on, what was that? Foul. Smell my crotch. No!
I thought I was dead.
No, I swear to dick, yeah, is this virtual fighter?
Oh, I already started wait, walking. Whoa! Crash! Wow.
What was that? No, that was... What was that?
Wow, that really just happened to me.
No, but that throw is so busted. I can literally just jump over everything you do.
And it's even worse if I'm already moving.
Oh, he got so traumatized he always blood flow now.
Whose fault do you think that is?
Nah. He didn't fall for it, fuck.
Aw, damn.
No.
Ayane!
That messes up your tracking. Oh my god. I held mid-kick like an idiot. What? Why mid-kick?
Because I would have died for it. Damn.
Of course, Sayane players win in doubt, just...
Damn, recovery!
I had that juggle. Bow. Dick jab, dick jab, dick kick. Dick jab, dick pop up.
Huh? Wait, I got hit by it?
No. What is this? Is this rock and fucking robot?
Winner!
Damn. I need to go
sweaty ass
even
ice.
Further beyond.
Sweaty ass ice. Oh great, he's in the city, huh?
Get ready,
fly! No.
Yep, I just ran up and did it.
No, that's dirty. That's illegal. you're gonna get fined. Haha, that shot is over mid. Wake up. No.
You little.
What did I think was gonna happen? No, I'm really pushing it. Oh no, that was my fault. I acted stupid.
Well, I did not expect you to do that.
I ran up and did it.
Damn, Payback's a bitch, huh?
Yeah, truly. Playing smart is not an option.
Sometimes you just gotta do it. Get ready,
fight! Not the dick jab every single time, I swear. No. I'm Hayabusa, you're Ayane. No.
Winner, get ready,
fight! Hey, got you!
Damn. Everybody just got down to me.
What is that pushback?
Oh shit, I think it's gonna do it.
K.O. Ah, this stage, I love this stage.
Oh shit.
Get ready, fight!
No, you don't. Oh, right. I guess I did do that a few times.
Again.
I did it once, so I didn't. Yes, I did it again. After punching me for once, I was expecting you to give up on it. I was expecting you to expect me to learn my lesson.
Uh-oh.
Hey, respect me with the proper Izuna.
I dropped it. I love this stage. I hope you got that first round recorded.
I've had it recorded since we started playing.
Good, good. Again, come on. Not like this.
Man, shut up. Yes, I could be persistent too.
Okay, but like,
come on!
Bitch out! Fuck! Get me out of here! Get out, please! I mean, I did it. I landed it, but I still fucked myself over. Yeah. Can't have nice things. Oh my god. Ayane is so broken. Ban her. No, get out of here. Get out.
Damn it.
Dagger escape. Ooh, come on. What? Yeah, I'm dead. Bye. Winner. Get ready. Oh my god. No. Okay, that was.
Damn. You persisted.
I deserve that. However, it was not a high counter.
Wait, so you end up getting yours.
Maybe I will. Yeah, why not? This is what happens when you don't down like 7 here. Why did I? Come on. Yes!
Damn!
You can stagger escape that, by the way.
The stagger escape is like how it is in 5?
Yeah, you just have to mash.
Wow. Mash, huh?
Yeah.
Wow.
Damn, that bow is shiny. one shiny ball.
That ball's taking up all the lighting.
Get ready, fight!
Chun-Li! Lightning lag. No, okay, no, I laughed and I'm gonna get, yeah. This is what happens when you laugh.
Winner! Nah, you'll be alright.
Oh. No!
Well.
No! No! No, no, no way. No, no.
I didn't expect it, I should throw out a mid kick.
I love Helena, she has so many good launchers. Truly character of the century. What? No, no.
Now what is that ugly ass? What?
Wow. No.
Yep.
N-O. No.
This is the fate of a Hellenic player in the way too.
No. I hate Helena. Fuck the French. I'm gonna choose a nice young German girl.
Oh shit, here we go.
Get ready.
I didn't hold that.
Come on, you're better than this. No, not the horse combo. Bow. Bow. Bow.
Get ready.
Jesus, that was brutal.
That reached.
Why do you keep doing that?
Okay.
No, no.
What the fuck? Oh, I thought I had that one.
You did have that one.
Winner! Get ready!
Not again! No! Come on, no. I'm canceling this game.
What?
Winner! ready, fight!
Recovery! Punish! God damn.
There were such cowards that they nerfed this move hard. In like DOA 4.
Man, I bet.
Fuck you, kid. Fuck you, kid. No. Get out of here.
Who
uses that?
Who
uses
KK on it? Who uses it? I do. Cause nobody else uses it.
Like, who the hell even uses that? Pow, pow, pow.
Wicket ready, fight!
Did that to me.
Ayane, worst character in the game.
Hey, that's about Ayane right there.
Get ready, fight!
Okay, what did I think was gonna happen?
Damn, money bag. Damn, I thought I was going somewhere!
Why did she close her eyes like that?
That's a lot of damage. And a backdash.
No. I refuse to believe that happened. That was kind of pathetic, honestly. The way she just fell into the ground. No, no. Sit down.
Damn!
Winner. I love this throw range. Maybe... There really aren't a lot of characters in this game.
You already had every intention of running me through treasure battle, huh?
Okay, maybe this one. This guy. Huh? Okay. Let's go.
Yamada.
Get ready, fight!
Uh-oh. Ooh, okay, that hurt. No.
Damn.
Come on.
Yeah.
Our
winner, get ready.
You totally shouldn't have crowd. Isn't this the coolest combo you've ever seen?
Bitch.
How much damage did that do?
More than I wanted it to.
Why didn't he do the water and throw thing?
Oh, he does have a water throw. Wicked.
Ooh, this
thing. Oh, they know we just came
in.
Yep, this doesn't work in this time. That's a lot of damage. What the fuck? What are you doing?
No, I missed it.
Oh, don't confuse me like this.
Who even uses the jumps in this game? Do you think I would ever do that intentionally?
Yes.
No. Ow. Winner! Get ready!
Guacami!
Come on, don't be shy. Don't be shy. Come on. Bro, oh my god. Oh my god, no.
Stop trying to throw me out.
Get out of there, what the fuck? Come on, no, that was pathetic. I just want a stage with a bottomless, like, an edge. We need a cliff.
We do not need that stage. Damn, putting a boot on me.
Okay, bud. I knew you weren't going for a low, bud.
That's what you're looking for.
Why did I do it? dead.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Why the hell do Leon and Bass have ground throws in this game, but not Bass? Bass doesn't have a ground throw. Leon and Bayman. But Bass and Tina don't. It's crazy.
Bass doesn't have the pickup throw in this game, or that happen in DOAOL 3.
It's only in DOAOL 3, where they make it like busted as fuck. Bass is like busted as fuck for one single game.
This is busted for a game.
Yeah. No. Okay, disrespect. Disrespect. I blocked that.
Oh no, I didn't want to do that one.
I always use a launcher, and what do I expect? No.
Oh, that's a mid. Did that just launch me?
Yeah. I deserve that. But it's Bayman, it's Leon's fault, cause he's up. It's not my fault for playing that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, totally. What the?
That was my only dub, wasn't it?
Hope you can dust these dragon cakes.
Wow, you really wanted me to arcade select. Or arcade mode. Once you start moving, you can't duck by pressing down.
He only has like 2 launchers. I gotta start doing his offensive hold more often. Who even uses that? Who uses their knee?
Damn. Okay.
That was something.
Guy. It's not your ordinary boosted guy. It's a guy that watches his movies.
So apparently Bruce Lee exists in this universe.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, I ducked and I got back up.
Ayana really, really loves that 4P.
Yep. Oh shit. Oh shit.
No. No.
I had a feeling he was gonna do that.
Okay.
So I bitch into it. No! That wasn't supposed to come out!
I love punish hit throws, I don't like punishable when they hit.
Shit.
Including this one if it doesn't hit a wall.
Oh shit, that's the wish. That's a high?
What the?
Go ahead, get your set.
No! Oh my god, these moves are so dumb! She really said, okay, so I do this one move to you and you're a long shot this thing. I see what you're trying. When is that a wall? Since when is that a wall?
I was saying, what happened?
Yeah, I got juggle combo too.
Damn.
Okay, yeah, if you catch me one time here, I'm literally dead, so.
Ah! Too late.
Get away, go, go, yes, yes, rock hiding action.
Oh shit.
No, go away, let me.
Oh shit.
Oh wow, who even does that? Like, who even manages to break a neutral throw? Nobody.
You'd be surprised.
What if you didn't bully me like that? What if you didn't bully me like that, huh?
Why do I keep getting hit by that mid, specifically? Oh, it's too late? Damn.
I won.
Whiff punishing in this game is hard.
No, you just throw. just throw, literally. Just throw, yeah. You're Ayane, you can literally get a guaranteed whiff punish.
I gotta finish the final throw.
Come on. Winner, get ready. Five. That's the catch throw. Oh, that is the most awkward interaction ever.
Yes, it was.
Yeah, okay, yeah, Tina really isn't made to deal with a ninja. Hope you know how to get something off of that.
I practiced it a long time ago, but because I never actually used an actual mesh, I forgot about it. But I remember it now, after I dropped it. I forgot about those. I forgot about those damn chandeliers.
I'm gonna swing. Bro, get out of here. No! No, come on. Why does he suck so bad? I'm gonna expose you.
Well, you've already exposed me plenty. Leave me alone.
You're gonna be super duper mega hyper exposed for whatever.
Hold into 4P. Even I'm not that scummy.
Huh? Come on. You know what's even scummier? Matt usually does something that's like 3K into like 4P, 4T, like this. It's the hardest thing to like get out of. Like, you really need to mash, but it's so hard for some reason. Fuck. By the way, there's another way to do that thing.
Damn.
Bye, Dave. Okay, that was so close.
What made you think I was gonna do another high?
Oh, nothing in particular. Come on.
Fuck it. I'm just talking running with it.
You expected me to actually break that?
Yes.
Oh fuck. He landed it after like 10 hours. Ah, crap. How did that not make you? Fuck! What do you think of using that throw?
Oh, it's too late. Ah, I hate parrying late. I hate it.
Clutch, clutch. That was clutch. The clutchiest of clutches.
Damn. Holding late is the worst.
This is with the wall, like, flat. Is that no move is sufferable? That's why it's so annoying to get anything out of. Like, you notice that you just can't buffer moves for a few seconds. It's annoying. Why did you do that?
I didn't intend to. I slid from down forward to back and it got dead instead.
Yeah, I'm dead. Fuck. Ow. 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 Oh, so now you're doing that. The bullying.
I'm supposed to be secured! Damn! That just makes me feel goofy. Everything went downhill after that. That drop. Huh? Everything went downhill after that. Four H plus K.
Yeah.
Everything went downhill.
Shit. Ooh, this stage.
Damn.
Why are trick stunts the way they are? This should be illegal. Look at this. What other game gives you like plus 130 for existing?
Well, supposedly in later games, I can't remember which one. Turning around only takes more frame. For whatever the fuck reason.
It's DOA 4 in Dead or Alive Dimension. For some reason, busted up game.
That was talking to Ayane.
What? But like, Ayane is still a she's still good at parking those things, so she's just good in a different way. Okay, I deserve that.
Winner, get ready.
How I love this move. The most useless Ayane move ever. 90.
Winner!
What the fuck is like?
Wow, I didn't break it single time.
Oh no! No! Fuck! Ow!
What?!
According to plan. No. No.
That doesn't even feel like a W because of that.
No, 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 no. That wasn't real. I refuse to believe that was real.
Damn.
Trickery. That was your trickery.
Everything was all going to Keikaku until that happened.
All according to the Keikaku.
Yep.
However.
Hey. What?
So,
let's do that
again. What? Hey. Stupid little. Ow. No, if I actually pull through, I'll be so happy. Okay, no, never mind.
Damn, that sounds nice range. I mean, this wolf.
Fuck, I forgot that about burns. Huh?
Damn, much more right? Faster.
Cannon spike. No, wait, it's spiral arrow. Spiral arrow! Spiral arrow, fuck.
What made you think I was gonna make it? What gave me away?
Nothing. It's the panic home.
Yeah!
Can I do this? No, fuck, I can't. Close, not high enough. Ooh, that was smooth.
Nice.
No, but that was so smooth. Not the free step.
First time again in the stage.
Get ready!
Like, who even uses them? What? That was the most embarrassing whiff of my life. Wait, was it not a low?
Ah! No!
Oh, this announcement doesn't say wiener. I hate this stage. This stage is so fucking boring. Literally just an aquarium. Come on.
It looks nice.
It does, but like... what were you trying to do? Was that an attempt at a mix-up? Okay. I'm trying to see if this literally works for anything. Why is it such a shitty move? It doesn't even launch like Kazumi.
Oh, that should bring you up.
Dang, that was a high launch.
Well! That was indeed a high launch.
Dang. I did three loops. Crazy.
Without a kick hold. Well.
I think it's because you were in three jump frames.
Get ready.
Since when does that not? How is your recovery faster than my recovery? Bye. This is like the most random stage level. It just has like a random branch in the middle of all of that empty space for no reason.
There she goes.
Get ready.
I don't understand why you would kick code right there.
I have never seen that animation in my life. Huh? Is it not working?
Oh shit, I might as well mute it.
Come on. Okay, I'm gonna use that. That was supposed to be the back turn version. Thank you. Dang.
Winner, get ready. Why was a back turn? Oh wait, then again, I do throw out a jab.
Just go back to my girl. The best girl.
Princess.
I wonder how they can even use the Xbox costume considering this is like a Chinese MOBA.
Well, considering it's an online-only port, it could inspire some people to actually get the game that has the offline features, which is an Xbox exclusive.
But like, this game has such a weird release time frame. It was released in like 2008, 2007, and the game came out, like DOA 2U came out in like 2004. Yeah, like DOA 4 was already out by this time.
Again, I don't think did the Chinese market ever get a DOA 2 play though? I wonder why they chose the Chinese market. I wonder what tipped them off.
Yeah, I have no idea. I mean, why I can see why DOA U was the game that was chosen, because like it was probably
the most polished easier. One.
Yeah, it was like probably easier to run than to get DOA 4 running on those computers. What inspired you to do a mid kick hold?
I knew that that kick launcher was coming. I knew that exact kick was coming.
It's a shame DOA 2 never got an actual PC port. Or that, like, Tecmo just doesn't care about re-releasing the older game.
The most that we can expect, well, the most that we got was that backwards compatibility. So I suppose that's something. But it's Xbox exclusive, so. Yeah.
I mean, this game would be so easy to port to PC, though.
What would have been a really great thing is if they actually brought back the DOAOL Ultimate Xbox Live officially, instead of allowing them to Insignia.
Yeah, I mean, I guess they can't keep it up forever because of, like, server cost and maintenance.
What servers were DOAOL 4 running on?
They're just running on the official, like, Xbox server. They only use servers for matchmaking. Like, DOAOL 2U also only uses for matchmaking. Like, the rest is just all peer-to-peer. Including the lobbies. Which is, like, terrible, because if a laggier player joins, the whole game gets slower for everybody.
Oh, yeah.
But this is a 2004 game, so... Yeah. I mean, even though there was, like, already better online in other games... Why do fighting games always get shit online? Why?
Well, it's not so much, I suppose, that Dead Life gets shit online, but I think it's just the nature of fighting games in general. We feel it harder than anybody else.
I mean, for the time it was pretty good, I guess, or fine. I don't know.
Wow, recovery. I think the only other people who feel the internet connection the way we do is probably the FPS community.
Yeah. Finally held it.
Oh, for what though?
I never understood this role. Like, what's the logic behind it? What is she doing?
It's probably one of those cheat things, like a little cheat sword in their hand. I mean, they're already shooting key blasts, so why not?
I guess, but like, she's just dabbing on you and you're falling to the ground.
Well, she get petals in foreign dimensions, I think, so she gets a more visual spray.
Yeah, but I mean, it doesn't like a whoosh sound, I guess, if she's like striking you or something. Huh? I thought... Oh, whoa. No, wait, what? Why didn't they break the door? Why does that launch so far?
Why did you get thrown back so far? What was I supposed to do with that?
I don't think you're really supposed to do anything.
I was probably still in the air, sort of. I was excellent invincibility.
I should stop doing that. You never fall for it.
I fell for it the last time when I snow stage. I suffered a lot of fucking health for it.
Oh yeah, let's just fight in this building that's burning down and where pillars are falling everywhere.
Yeah, that'd be fine, I can teleport. Get ready.
Come on, no. Stop bullying me.
Oh, I could have finished him right there.
Yeah, you totally could have killed me though.
Gosh, I can't forget she has that second hit for backup kick.
It's fully invincible too.
Yep. That's what I call bullshit. That's a mid?
That follow-up, if I do it, it's so minus, and she's literally back turned for some reason.
Huh?
Like, you literally should never do it unless you're killing the other guy.
Get ready!
Like, bro, it's the most, I don't know, it's so weird. Whoa. I think it's supposed to be a catch throw though.
Yeah.
getting kind of late over here.
Alright, did you want to best of three?
No, 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 let's keep playing though.
Alright.
I need to spice my game up.
You put me through the worst with Lei Fang, and yet somehow her theme is still probably my second favorite.
Winner! Get ready!
Man, I love her holds. They're just so goddamn brutal.
What the f- Oh, damn.
Yeah, you're dead. Sorry. Man, I hate the fact that the fight with them. By the way, I can trigger that wall throw with her in neutral throw. Which is like her fastest throw in like 5 frames.
It's strange that Helena has the same throw for a high punch parry, but they're back to the wall.
Get ready.
Yeah.
Yoshi. Damn.
Yeah, she's got strong ass speed, whatever. You know. She can even do the flip. Come closer. Dang, that jiggle.
Dead alive.
They really said I'm going to Mars.
Get ready.
No! Come on! I could have taken like half of your health just with that. Stop breaking my throat.
No!
Yes. It's fine.
Okay, I'll take it.
By the way, the girl that voices Lei Feng is the same girl that voices Xiaoyu from like Tekken 3.
From Tekken 3?
Yeah, I think they changed their voice actor after Tekken 3. Or a tournament, whatever. And she also voices Xianghua, I think, from Soul Calibur. Nice wear.
Yes, yes.
Thing.
Relish it while you lay. Relish it while you can.
I love playing Lei Feng. She's like such a bitch. Her playstyle is like the bitchiest playstyle in the world. Just be an asshole and like crouch under everything. Boom. Okay. Man, I love this thing. The background is so cool.
Half my health.
It really was half of your health. At least I wasn't wrong about that.
You were absolutely not wrong about that at all. Which is unfortunate.
I love old game damage. And the fact that it ends in a wall splat, it's delicious.
Get ready.
Okay, she's dead. Game over. No!
made you think I was gonna finish it?
Because all Ayane players are the same. They're like a knife mine.
Ooh, just got another ass. That's one way to learn a lesson.
Stop. 4P. No more.
That's one way to learn a lesson. Wow, that was fast. Damage stack that pretty neatly too.
I told you to stop 4P. When do people actually hold that, or aren't even like expecting that? Oh. Man, I wish newer games had that state where like they're in recovery, but you can still throw them.
What's up at home? Those little mega 50-50s?
Yeah, sadly, that's not a thing anymore, which is, you know.
I think that started in 4.
Yeah, they kind of just removed Leifeng's ability to, like, do anything meaty or juicy. They just said, okay, no, she does too much, she's not a ninja. So, yeah. No love for her. Winner, get ready. This hold is so cool in this game, you can do so much off of it. And then in 4 they made everyone turn around in one frame, so it's basically useless.
Yep.
Bro, I got PP'd to death.
Yep. Sometimes you can allow you take a fun of this. Damn, I stayed down the stairs the whole time.
Not the mashing out of stun.
Hey. Oh, so even that's also a little crush.
I don't really think it's supposed to be. I don't really recall it being a crush, but.
Oh, she does get pretty low.
Yes, the rain stage.
Oh, great.
Get ready. Move punishing is pretty hard in this game. Sometimes you just have to make the preemptive move.
She really does just contort her body.
Huh.
Anyway. I think I'm gonna bounce after like 3 matches.
3 more?
Yeah.
Alright.
Getting tired. Get ready. Thank the Lord. I love this game. Dang, what was that range? Uh-oh, no.
Ah!
I forgot that thing is like plus on block because it's so slow.
And I'm pretty sure that's not the case for a forward kick.
What's the matter? Afraid of a little mid kick?
Shut up. Oh shit, I can feel it on my fingers now too. Yes, two more. Get ready,
fight! No, fuck. Illegal. Dang, what
press
the fuck,
it.
You dodged all of that. Okay, we need to make this one count, so yeah.
Give me a second.
Oh, ooh.
Okay.
Why is this boring ass thing?
The princess and the hooligan.
Come on, Ayane has a better princess-like costume.
Man, that don't even sound right. Ayane with a princess costume.
Yeah, I know. She's edgy. She's a bad girl.
It's not even that. She's not even a princess.
Why can you use that whack-ass kid? Bro, what is that?
Yes.
Damn, I'm tired. Oh god. Oh, this was fun.
Yeah, bye it was.
Bye. GG's. I will terrorize you better next time.
You better. Bye bye.
Alright.
Bye.
Bye.